Hey guys, it's your girl Ada and I'm back with another YouTube video. And for today's video, I decided I would do a get ready with me. I'm gonna be doing a bunch of things today, so yes, let's get into this video. I'm just putting the concealer everywhere. So basically, oh my gosh, sorry for the clothes in the back. The cable guy's here. So like, I have to move my stuff.
What's the cable man?
Stop. I am on the phone with Taya.
The one and only.
Yeah. I don't know if I should use some eyeshadow. Or is that too much? Yeah, that's too much for school. Oh, I'm gonna go pick up my hair for my weave because I'm getting go weave. And then I'm going to go to my school to go pick up my, I think, schedule and ID card. And then, I don't know what we're doing later today. We're probably gonna go either school shopping or uncomfortable.
What, the mascara?
No, putting them on. Putting mascara on your bottom lashes is uncomfortable. Lashes and not put mascara on them, and I'm proud of myself because my friend always talks about I do the most with my eyelashes. Okay. Here we go. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'll try and zoom in. I just stick it on. Oh. And I'm waiting for the glue to dry before I fix it, because if it's wet, like it's still a little wet, but it's tacky, then it's gonna just smear the glue. So I like for the glue to dry on my lash, then I can start adjusting it. Okay, so I'm applying some Fenty Beauty. Simon took it. Okay, so I'm gonna use this ColourPop lip gloss. Oh, you can't see. An ultra glossy lip. And you guys need to see this application. It's so beautiful. Okay, so we're on our way to the beauty supply store to go pick up some bundles. So we're in the beauty supply store. Looking for my bundles. I think I just found the hair. I really want to get this hair, but it's 18, 16, 20. I just want 20. So I don't know if I should just get like a pack, two packs, or one pack. So I think I'm gonna just get, it's not good. I think I'm gonna just get two packs. So later I could use the other hair. So yeah, I'm gonna show my mom. Okay, so I'm looking for different colored bobby pins. I'm looking for a rainbow pack, because that's what my friend said to get, so. I'm looking for a rainbow pack. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get some gold ones. And a denim brush. Where are your guys' denim brushes? Oh, you don't have those? No. Do you have any similar kinds? And I think I need some heat protectant. So I don't know. Say hey to the vlog. Say hey, vlog.
Let me see my waves. Are they good?
Are they good?
You should see my friend's boyfriend. It's so nice.
Yeah, I'm not her boyfriend. No.
You met her boyfriend?
No.
Rude. So you take out the hair, and it's cute. So I got all my stuff. Wait, get out of my face. So I got all my stuff. So I'm ready for this week. Come at me. Is being a little indecisive. He's trying to pick hair he should get for his waves. Pause. Did I just say get hair for his waves? I meant he's like indecisive about getting gel and a brush for his waves. I don't know what was going through my head. So let me do a little haul. So first, my mom said that she's gonna mix it in. So we're getting 20, 20, and 18. And then I don't know if I should get these gold ones to put in my hair. And then after I put those in my hair, I got some heat protector for my hair, because I'm gonna be straightening it. And I'm kind of looking for a brush, because I'm gonna be brushing out the weave all the time. So I want to get this brush because it's pink. That's the only reason like I'm picking it up, because I can't find any other brushes. A wet brush. So I think I'm gonna just get this because it's pink. Oh, and then I get some lip gloss. What?
Mama, what you gonna?
Oh, I forgot to get lip gloss. Let me get some lip gloss. And I wanted to try out this because it's like some lip gel. And I saw my friend using it, and I really wanted to use it. And it has like vitamin E. But it smells fake, so I don't know. And then I got concealer. And I've been starting to use the color Espresso, which is like four shades light. And it's my skin color. So yeah, I've been using this girl and it's been working for me, right? So yeah, and then I'll show you like the rest of the things that I got. It's hot in this car. Let's go to Chris's Beauty Supply. Chris is Beauty Supply Store, because Chris is facing me roll. We just finished everything and now I'm leaving. So excited! Okay guys, thank you for coming with me today. I got heat protector because I'm gonna be straightening my hair a lot. Simon, I got this big ass bonnet. Like, it's huge and it's pink and this is gigantic.
So yeah, I'm really excited about this bronze bobby pins because I couldn't find gold, silver, or pink bobby pins, so I just got bronze, which will pop on my hair. And then this is the hair that I got. I'm probably gonna do a review on it. I might, you never know. I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna do 18-20-20, and then I'm gonna have my bro hair out, sleeked in. So I'm kind of excited for that. And I don't know what's up, but synthetic people are stepping up their hair game because this hair feels like real ass silk. Like, it feels just like human hair. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe for more. I'm gonna have so- no, bro, nigga. I don't want no bro, nigga. I want